how to assign a sound on a pad and how to layer another sound on the Roland SPD-30 octopad. First, go to menu and go to instrument, press enter and use this knob to change your sounds. Press OK and use this knob to go to instrument B and this knob again to change your sounds. Press OK. Press this button to go back. If you hit harder, you get this sound. Soft. Harder. Thank you.